Welcome back, fellow adventurers. This is Gamer1745 here with my continuing adventures. The Forgotten Realms. In and around BoneHill, particularly we're at the castle on BoneHill. We've cleared out the ground floor of the castle, and we've done the basement before.
I will do my best.
Now let's go ahead here to see what's on these bodies. I don't know if we checked the dead.
Yes.
No, obviously we haven't.
Yes. Very well.
Maybe we got these. Not entirely. Let's see if we can rest up here now. Make sure. We need to keep that equipped. The bonus. All right, let's rest up. Uh-oh.
Done.
Got interrupted.
Butt kicking for goodness!
This way.
For the group.
Come to that.
And they ran away up the stairs. Set up
as
the stairs.
It shall be.
Nature's as you direct.
Squeaky wheel gets the kick.
Oh.
full plate and packing steel.
With vengeance!
Odd words to futility.
What is my task? Consider it done. All speed.
As good as done.
Whatever.
Slitter is not in a good spot.
Stand back for justice!
Okay, let's get you out of there.
It shall be. On my honor, I will do my best.
I'm gone.
What do you require? Yes. Very well. Done.
We want to go up on the roof. So we're going to go back.
Battle bow! Run, bow, run!
As you ask.
As I would have done.
To battle!
Creature!
Spare no one!
It shall be.
I will!
Make way, villainy! Hero, bro! Make way, evil! I'm armed to the teeth and fucking faster!
With all speed.
Everybody back down in.
I will do my best.
Now we're going to try resting again here.
Done had enough of this.
Very well.
Oh, no,
you're alright, alright.
Oh, okay.
What is the point?
No problem at all.
Done.
Okay, we found... Oh! Telvar spellbook. Oh, it's also another, I guess. Yes. Another scroll thing. Oh, goody. Mouth's acid arrow, that's very useful. Stinking cloud, very useful. Web. Cool. So... Okay, so, ways until fighter level, long ways for the rest. Excuse me, sorry, I'm not speaking as clearly as I should. I should be enunciating clearly so you can understand me. Still a ways to go there too. And there, okay.
Yes? As you ask.
The main baddie's gonna be in here, I'm pretty sure, for this castle.
What is my task? It shall be.
Well done. Oh.
Consider it done. With all speed.
Bad kicking for goodness!
To battle and victory!
Bad kicking for great fun! Right? Shall be.
Is that a regular shield or a magical shield?
Consider it done.
This way, then?
I will do my best.
Oh, lots of potions, cool. Okay, not something I think I want to drink. Okay, we're gonna get ready for battle here.
What you want? This way.
Quickie wheel gets the kick! Mm-hmm.
I thought as much.
If you want.
I'll make a note of that.
First, she's gonna cast protect. Protect her from evil. There's a sphere for everyone. And finally, prayer. Or blasphemy.
Yep. I'm gone.
Yes.
Fool me once, shame on you. Fool me twice, what?
As you would have
I'm
it.
Huge. Your feeble skills are no match for my
magic. He looks
magic.
Like he's on. Yeah, but ready, I wanted to get in there before.
Do you want to tell me a story about trollops and
blood
tails? There'll
be safety in numbers.
Please?
And I am two or three at least.
No.
I'd be happy to.
Kicking for goodness! Squeaky wheel gets the kick!
What for?
Tell me a story.
On my honor. Very well.
For the group.
It is hardly worth the effort of trying. Life is so hollow.
By your command.
You always know exactly what you want to say.
Okay, we took him down.
I shall do what I can.
This
expect
should
very
be
little.
Fascinating.
Okay, and we're going to use chain lightning here.
Something up? I'm gone.
Did I not read? I will! So much attention to me.
As you ask.
Oh, no, I couldn't. I couldn't. Okay.
Use a breath weapon on him. I've got too late. Never mind. Man, these hobgoblins don't want to spare anybody.
Whatever.
He dies pretty fast. Uh-oh. John, you're not.
Oh, great Demir. What I've seen here can fill a library.
You're a queer fellow. I've done had enough of this.
It shall be.
As you direct.
All right, all right.
You point, I punch.
Thank you.
to good.
Full plate and packing steel.
What do you require? Consider it done.
Potion of vocalize. Cool. Damn one, look for traps.
No problem at all.
It's your job.
With all speed.
I bet. Protection plus one. Okay. He's wearing a cloak. He's not. He's not. So we will give. Vest is on. Oh, okay. Only one of those. Masterwork dagger, wand of fear, our bronze horn of Valhalla that is dented, and this book. Okay, so we've killed the Wraith.
It shall be.
Venturer's robe, physical damage resistance 10%. He has Knave's Rope, Backstab. Well, we're not being backstabbed a lot, so I think we're going to change his on over to that.
Something you can count on me.
Consider it done.
This way then?
I will do my best.
Nothing in there? Okay. We're gonna go back down and talk to that statue and let it know that we've cleared out the evil.
Hmm.
on people, stop deciding to go around the long way every time. There's somebody blocking your way because he's gonna be, he or she's gonna be moving real soon. Sometimes a long way, there's no way there even.
Very well.
The various spell effects are wearing off.
As you ask.
So we've gained an item. Protects against critical hits, like all hats and helmets do. Wearer is immune to mind spells and casts True Sight 3 times per day. Usable by good aligned fighters, paladins, rangers, and clerics. Okay. So she couldn't wear it. She has it on her head. Keep that helmet around just in case. Gives that mind protection if we're gonna need that. Okay, good deeds are done. We're gonna pick this up with the next step. Oop. Found a baddie.
Yes, oh omnipresent authority figure.
Yeah. We're gonna pick this up with next episode. Thanks for viewing.